Meantime, another virus we've been staying on top of, monkeypox. The CDC says as of this morning, there are 71 cases reported in Maryland. Nearly every state is now seeing infections. The CDC says there's 2 cases of monkeypox in children now. Now, neither is in Maryland. Over the weekend, the World Health Organization declared the monkeypox outbreak a public health emergency of international concern.